In this video, I'm discussing the details, challenges, and fixes of how we added vision to our robot. We chose to use a PixieCam 2. We are looking for the two yellow stones that are right next to each other. That way, we know where the black skystone is located. We can't look for that black skystone directly because it's almost the same color as the dark mat. The PixieCam is connected using an analog digital X interface. It returns the center X coordinate of the two yellow blocks as a voltage between 0 and 3.33, where 0 represents the left edge of the camera view. On our practice field, this worked more than 90% of the time. It hasn't proved to be as effective in tournament settings. Lighting was always different at each meet, on the practice field and in our own field. In tournaments, it would often detect the wrong skystone or no skystone at all. After the first tournament, we tried to change the PixieCam to make it work better on the competition field. The first thing we changed was the camera brightness setting. This didn't really help. After both tournaments, we knew we still had to do better. One solution was to change the viewing angle so the camera only saw the top of each stone in the dark mat. We also found that changing the combination of camera brightness, minimum brightness, and signature range worked in most lighting conditions.